Listen, you know what, sir? For the last time, I don't care what the computer says. We did not take a bag of Meshuggah Nuts from the minibar. And we did not watch Dr. Doomy a little.
Hey.
Oh, Joey, were you in our room last night?
No. I was told the name of the movie would not appear on the bill. Before checking out of the bridal suite?
That's right. I'm no longer a bride. I'll never be a bride again. Now I'm just someone's wife.
And I'm the happiest guy in the world. Oh, come on, honey. Don't be upset. We still have so much to look forward to.
Oh, yeah, right.
You got the honeymoon?
That's up till Thursday.
The wedding pictures?
This will be ready for weeks.
Not the disposable cameras from the cables.
That's true. I know I married you for a reason.
I'll tell you what, I will go get them developed and you can go. What? What did you take a picture of?
Nothing.
Okay, Ross has the cameras. Have you checked out yet?
Are you joking? Checkout is not till noon, and he has a good 11 minutes left. So Ross has never checked out of a room a minute before he answered.
Yeah, one time when we were dating, we got a late checkout. He got so excited. It was the best sex we ever had. Until, you know, he screamed out Radisson at the end.
Okay, well, I'm going to get Ross, get the cameras, and get them developed. 32, Joe. You're 32. Here's a cocktail, Bill.
Oh, thanks, Steve. Champagne, strawberries. Oh, my God. I can't believe Chandler ordered porn on our wedding night.
Yeah, that's sad.
Meshuggah Nuts?